Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. Today, Jenny and I will be showing you the difference between a ceramic curling wand and a titanium wand. So stay tuned to see the looks that we create. All of the hair products we're using today are from Lang. First, I used this texturizing sea salt spray when I blow dried my hair, and then also in the video, you'll see us using the Trio Chic 3-Way Hairspray. With the ceramic wand that it gave me looser curls and that the curls lasted throughout the day. I also found that it works best with straight hair.
Thank you.
curls come out a bit tighter with the titanium wand. They also last for a few days versus one day with the ceramic. This wand works best with naturally curly hair.